you put in there, there's a certain time I expect my spouse to come home. There's a certain time I expect this to be done. There's a certain time I expect, put that in your covenant. And knowing that as you put those things in your covenant, it's not easily broken. You will succeed in your relationship when you put in your covenant the things that you're willing or unwilling to deal with. But you gotta understand that marriage is a covenant. It cannot easily be broken. And we love the idea of marriage. We love getting married, but we don't take the time to learn how to stay married. And the process of staying married is understanding that it's a covenant.